Hey yo together and very welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2! Well, last time we failed really, really hard. And so let's continue this trend, shall we? I do think, however, we need... Yeah. Okay. We need that. We need to heal up and...
Setting course for South Africa.
Yeah, then we go to our resistance HQ to heal faster.
Commander.
And then we just scan.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
I hope so.
The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement, regardless of the risks.
Okay. Preliminary autopsy exam conducted by Dr. Roger Tigan, acting science officer. Although my direct surgical experience is limited, the alien's genetic manipulation of the species previously cataloged as a sectoid provides a certain familiarity in relation to human anatomy. While the earliest documented accounts of sectoids on Earth indicates examples no longer than 1 meter in height, the specimens we encounter today are only twice that size. Knowing full well that the aliens continue their efforts to integrate human and alien DNA, my findings here only reinforce the notion of a continuous development process. This larger sectoid variant has an even greater proportion of human genetic material, selectively combined with the intention of improving the otherwise limited physical capabilities of the original. With enhanced bionic capabilities and greater overall strength, I'd say they've succeeded. Okay. Mind shield whatsoever. No psionics. Let's do that.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Power relay now operational.
That's good. So we got some power, and then we can get the other center done soon. We can upgrade it to a power conduit. That's not bad. But for now, we don't need it. What's that? Okay. For now, we don't need that. I would say, let's just do that. We get a supply drop soon. Uh-oh.
Commander, we've received word that the aliens have completed a facility devoted to their work on the Avatar project. If we can establish contact with the local resistance forces in this region, we can make a move on that facility and destroy it to set back the aliens' operation.
I don't think that I can stop the Avatar project at all. I don't think I can do it. I'm just way too bad at this game. Another Avatar project?
The aliens continue their progress toward completing this Avatar project. We must stop them at any cost.
But I don't have soldiers, nor supply, no technology. How?
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
While I recognize that you've been placed in a difficult situation, Commander, our continued failings over the last month have left many in the Resistance concerned. Nothing short of a fast improvement will do.
Yeah, but I have lots of problems. Wow.
Avenger,
so I need supplies somehow. I don't know if this game is balanced or if I'm just playing so bad. Another engineer. That would be helpful, but I...
Local
local resistance forces in this region have gone into hiding after the recent setback, Commander. We'll have to wait for them to regroup before we can try to make contact again.
Okay. That's good.
Setting course.
We need to make contact here as well.
Africa.
For now, I would say I have no clue what I'm doing. Seriously, I just don't know. Maybe.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as
yeah,
I.
What do we have now? We got some intel. The alien data cache appears to be a physical storage device intended for a direct interface with the data pads. We've seen the admin forces carrying in the field, having successfully decrypted the files, including a variety of tactical data and varying intelligence. I've yet to discover what it is about this data in particular that requires the aliens to maintain physical stores and critical information. Considering the sophistication of the technology in general, one would think the inherent security risk involved would be enough to dissuade them. In any case, it can only benefit us to seize these assets when possible.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
That's not too bad.
I've had a chance to take a closer look at some of the Advent weapons recovered from the field. The alloy used in their frames is significantly lighter, making them more suited to human form. I'm guessing it's the same material we've seen them using all over the colonies, but they'd have to be producing it from something here on Earth.
Okay.
They seem to have an endless supply of this stuff. Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit.
Yeah.
We don't have any capacity
I'm
to
okay
spare, which means we can't expand our facilities.
Okay, so now we make contact here. And then let's see if we can strike again and do something. So let's do a mission then. Hello guys, yeah, here with resistance. We suck at fighting the Avatar project.
New regional contacts located.
Whatsoever. Okay, Western US, Black Side. We must contact them. Make contact.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Whatsoever.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Please let this work. Another Avatar project? Sure, why not?
The aliens continue their progress toward completing this Avatar project. We must stop them at any
cost. It's not really looking good, isn't it?
Commander, with the number of contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
Oh man, really? Operation Protect the Device. Or hack the workstation. If the game
Africa
wants me to go there now, then let's do this. Let's try it. I mean, what else can I do? He's shaken but available, that's good. And you get the arc blade. Flashbang. Okay. You know what? You get another frag grenade. And you get the battle scanner. And I get the medkit. Whoa! I think they are just sneaked a fly in my room, but I'm not quite sure about that. Wait! I wanted to do that. Yeah, I wanted to do that. So let's try this mission. I didn't get any promotions last time, even though I killed quite some soldiers. But okay, we will see. We have to defend something.
Squad green to deploy.
Let's see.
Apparently the Resistance has been relying on an old data tap along the Advent network that had, up until this point, been eluding the aliens' detection. Recent intel suggests the data the Resistance found is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent is already moving to take out the device. We can't let that happen. Eliminate all hostile contacts and secure the area. Protect that device at all costs.
At all costs, no. I'm not gonna lose any soldier here, sorry. And 3-2-1, dropship has arrived.
Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Okay, so we are concealed, which means I can move fast.
Already there.
So let's do this.
Enemy squad located.
Already found some opponents. I mean, if I can sneak up on them and get a killing blow immediately, then that wouldn't be too bad. But we will see how it goes. We will see. Okay.
Rücke aus.
That's a bit too close.
Verstanden.
You will see. I don't know. Let's pray to... What was that? They are already killing that device. Okay, I see. Okay, I go on Overwatch.
Verstanden.
That
Rücke
should
aus.
Be fine.
Feind gesichtet.
Oh no! Now I can't. Damn it. I wanted to trap them, but I won't be able to do that. Not like that. Sorry. Not like that.
Heading to that location.
He needs to go back.
Begebe mich zu dieser Position. Closing on target position now.
I want to kill those, but I don't know if I can. That would be a secure kill. The car might explode here.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Deal some damage. One is on Overwatch.
Granate!
I just try it, I don't know. I really do hope the car explodes and kills both of them. But it looks like the car doesn't explode.
Sie haben uns gefunden!
Okay, he makes his first move. Maybe I can. Thank God. Okay. Good hit.
Feind am Boden!
It's very unlikely that I hit like that, but.
Moving to designated position.
Oh yeah, there's a fly in my room, so I'm gonna kill it eventually. Let's see, maybe I'm lucky. No, I'm not.
I'll get him next time.
I doubt that. Let's go on Overwatch. I don't know what to do here. I mean, I'm flanked, which is very bad.
Okay, das ist schlecht.
Yeah, that was that. Now the car explodes. Way too late. Stupid fly. I hate to have insects in my room. I really do hate that. I also don't want to rush too far because of the other guys there. But if I can't flank this one, I could go here, but it's not a safe move. Ah, oh, the stupid fly! And the stupid game! I'm so rageful. So first, okay. I need to go on Overwatch. Come on! Nice! That helps.
Feind neutralisiert.
That really helps.
Rolling. On Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch.
This car already exploded and lost all its color.
Na los, zeigt euch.
There they are, come on. Please don't die. Please shred armor. Please hit. Okay.
Ziel getroffen. Minimaler Schaden.
No, the damage was okay, but oh god. Please hit, please hit, please hit! Nice! Very well done, Cube Crusher. Very well done.
Not good.
It's my turn. Please, 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 please. Okay! 79, but armor 2, that's a problem. He shreds armor, I think. Blast padding, no. He shreds armor. Okay. I didn't see any Overwatchers. So that's your goal. Take him out!
Went off the
Are
armor.
You kidding me?
Dead in the water here!
Why? Da! Okay, I try it. Okay. Okay. That one's
Feind
down.
Vernichtet. Das können wir vielleicht gebrauchen.
Yeah, first I need to get there. Advent. Okay.
Position
moving closer
bestätigt.
To position. Huh. 88% hit chance. And there is cover. I'm gonna try it. Come on! Use your super sword!
Objective in range.
BAM! Nice! You're so badass.
Objective 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Aatrox! Not cool enough.
Muss besser zielen.
You really need to aim better.
Ich muss bald nachladen!
They're falling back!
There are civilians! What the frick? Okay, that was...
Watch the flanks! They're moving!
That's okay, that's okay. Still plenty of... Plenty of health left on that target. Screw it. Screw it! Die! It would be awesome if you could deal 4 damage, Aatrox. Nice! That really did help. That really did help. Promotion earned. Okay, so this mission is going way better than the last few ones. So let's see, what do we have here? Repeater and PCS perception. Plus 5 aim. Nice! Gonna need that.
Got the goods. Heading out.
I'm all over it.
Uh-oh. He doesn't have any ammo left. That's not good. I think I go there and then I reload. No, wait. I can reload next turn. Ah, that was stupid. Oh, yeah, should be fine. Where's the fly? I don't see it. Okay, first you're gonna reload. Because it doesn't cost you any turn.
Rock and roll!
Then you heal yourself.
Alles wird gut.
Yeah, spray it. I'm good again. Then let's see. Let's see. Ah! Blip, 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 blip! Oh wow! Okay. Advent Trooper, Stunner, and a Sectoid. Okay. Reloading it's did cost time. You one turn.
I'm on it!
Overwatch. You know what? I just reload now and make sure I'm ready to fight
reloaded.
Those three enemies. Yeah. Reload. But I'm looking good here, I would say. I'm looking
es kann losgehen.
I don't like half cover. But nope, Overwatch. Three more aliens to go. Three more aliens to go. It looks like they did move.
Understood. Moving out.
Let's have a look. Where the heck are they? Ah, now I see them. my goodness! Oh no, wait. Okay. Civilian. That shocking moment. Oopsie. That shocking moment when you realize what's going on here. I would like to flank them. Don't know if I can. But I sure think I should try. Wait, does he really have no high cover there? Okay, he has high cover. That's very important. So I'm moving here. You can say what you want, but I really do think the battle scanner is one of the most valuable items in this game. I just hope that I'm not pushing the issue too hard here. I should see them moving. Theoretically. With the battle scanner. But I'm not. So they need to be there, I guess. I can have a look here. Sneak up on them.
Advent forces on the ground.
Aha! But the battle scanner didn't reveal those. That's a big issue. This game is just buttons. I mean, I have two battle scanners in this area, and they last for 4 turns, if I'm not mistaken. So, yeah, that's that. I do have a battle scanner left. I do have a flashbang. That would disorient those two? Those three. Okay. Which would mean I could get closer to them. Potentially. I don't know yet. I could kill that advent trooper. Okay, let's try this. I mean, if I have to restart the whole game, then it shall be.
Fire in the hole!
It's a flashbang, right? Yeah. Very nice. It should help. It should help me out. So go, go, go. Well done. Well done there.
Enemy destroyed.
You should be in full cover, promotion earned, and not being flanked. Very nice. Okay, Aatrox, your turn. Full cover? Seems good to me. What was that, Aatrox? What was that? Why did you jump up on whatever that is? Is it a laundry? It looks like. I'm not quite sure. Okay. If I go here, I could hit both of them. Okay.
And up gates.
And now we will see if disorientation means the enemy skips its turn, or doesn't hit, or whatsoever. It's still disoriented. So what are they doing? Moving into cover. Overwatch, very important. I don't know what that was about. But okay. I can work with that. Oh, nice crit chance. What is the fire? Open closed door. Ah, okay. That's the sectoid. Okay, this mission I do like.
Take this.
This mission I really do like. Okay, Connor, let's do this. Blow him up. Nice. Let's kill all those aliens. Overwatch removed. Bam. There you go. Oh, you are so flanked, bitch. Come on. Pew! Awesome. Awesome. This mission is good for us. This mission is very good for us. Very good mission. Come on, come on, come on! Critical hit, bye-bye, noob. That felt so good!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Very well done, guys. Very well done. That was a very good mission. Mission accomplished. I feel really good now. After the last two missions went so horribly wrong, I do like that one. Good job. Good job. Very well done. Cube Crusher, most damage. Awesome. Connor, most attacks. Not bad. Most under fire. Whoopsie. And Cube Crusher 2 again. Yeah. So, Aatrox. But he had a very important role with the flashbang, I guess. Did he throw the flashbang? Yes, he did, I guess. Or was he? I don't remember. Maybe not. But he did an awesome job too. No, it was Connor with the flashbang, I'm quite sure. Well, that was very good. Very, very good. And we got the repeater, the +5 aim. Very important, this little tool for our weapons. Very important. I guess I will give it to Connor. Because Cube Crusher is our ranger, close combat specialist. 3, 2, 1. Dropship has arrived. There you go.
This up, the aliens don't stand a chance, Commander.
I know. Let's do the promotions. We earned it. Late Master or Phantom? The Phantom is good, but this time I think I go with the Blade Master because we got the better sword. So hitting is very important. Suppression or demolition? We have the unleash a volley of bullets at your target's cover, significantly damaging or destroying it. Deals no damage to your target. So, I could use that. But I don't know. Also pressure fire barrage that pins down a target, granting reaction fire if it moves, and minus 50 penalty to the target, and that's so important. Yeah, blast padding. Explosive attacks. Demolition is good, but I do think... Oh, let's see. That's very good. These mechanized units, mech breakdown, have a familiar human form, but we haven't found any indication of a pilot or biological control system. I'm hoping that once we've pulled it apart, I'll be able to mirror some of their advances into our own weapons and robotic systems.
Excellent work, Commander.
Thank you. Oh, it was a counter mission.
To bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
Nice. Dark event countered. Achievements. That's good. Cube Crusher 2. Will restored and increased. Welcome back. Welcome back. I wanted to have a look at Connor. Because... look at that, okay. Oh, sims are simulations, the basic precision sims... Oh, now I see, okay. Okay, soldier abilities. You have the shredder. Load out. You can have two grenades. So I wanna have one guy... being... No, wait, what's that? Repeater. Instant kill chance. That's not bad, but... Nah. Weapon, soldier abilities. Yeah, because you have to shred, you have to launch grenade. Blast padding. So that means you're not that much on the front. I think... If you are... Okay. Oh! New veteran customization options available. Ooh, Cool. So let's have a look here. I think you get suppression. You are more on the front eight rocks, so that means you see more opponents and have, yeah, you need suppression. I think. I mean, demolition is nice, but I have the launch grenade, which can explode cover. Demolition. I don't know why you would. Yeah, but why would you use that if you have the launch grenade? Which, already destroys stuff. Two ammo points, no cooldown, will be cancelled, is damaged, okay. Aim penalty will stack. I think I will skip demolition completely, guys. I think that's better. You have aim 71. How much aim does Connor have? 69. So I think it would be better if... Wait. I have 79 aim. I think I go for me currently with the sim. Yeah. And the weapon upgrade I have. No, the repeater. Wait a second, where is the... Okay, Connor, you get... that one. Okay. I wonder where my... I mean... This weapon, it has the autoloader. Okay, there we go. So let's see, weapon upgrade, repeater. I don't know. Actually, wait a second. Aatrox, you get the repeater then as well. I mean, why not? Then I have two guys with the repeater. Can't be that bad. And then let's promote myself shortly. Lightning hands. Fire your pistol at the target. This attack does not cost an action. Okay. Or Deadeye. Take a shot with a small aim penalty for a significant damage boost. Yeah, I go with that, I think. Deadeye reduces the overall hit chance of a shot by 25%, but increases the damage of a shot by 50%. Okay. More lightning hands. 3 turns cooldown. Lightning hands can combo well with sniper abilities, as it does not prevent the use of the sniper rifle in the same turn. Ooh, that's difficult. I mean, the Deadeye is nice. Especially with the long watch. I go with the Deadeye. I will make maybe another sniper. Yeah, if you want to be one of our soldiers here, write it down in the comments. There should be a mask with the name, class, color, and everything else you want to have customized. And I will do this. So we need more soldiers. Please sign up right now if you want to be in here as well. But for now, I'm done. This is already the end of this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Very good job, all of you. I wish you a very nice day and